Hello, are we on? Hello, 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 hello. Okay, that was a great way to start the intro, wasn't it? Great way. Oh no, I'm not Spanish. No. Play official. Sam, come on! Why can't this work? Edit. Probably that's why. Server out of date. It's been a server. So, today, as you can tell, Minecraft Comes Alive official mod pack. We're gonna be playing this for a little. I'm just gonna join the creative because I can. You know? I can. I can. And sorry guys, like, it just took so long to load. So long. But, let's get right into it. Let's turn the music down, because I hate music. Let's turn the volume up a bit. Yeah. Fast. Wait, that's better. I'm gonna just buy short because, like, shears? Whoa. What do you guys think? Should we turn on shears? Yeah. Let's turn on shears. I'll pause it for you guys so you don't have to deal with it. What hello created? Nice eyes you have. guys, sorry about that. It was really, really weird. Like, my recording got deleted and stuff. So, yeah, I'm sorry, guys, about that, but let's get on. Hello, Brayden. How are you today? I'm doing just fine, thank you. So, as I was saying, I'm gonna get diamond hearts, a whistle, an engagement ring. Just in case I want to. Rules attached. Ooh, okay, I'm gonna bring that. Select new outfit. Maybe a villager editor. And some purple beds. Some blue beds, actually. And, or pink. And then I'll get an wedding. Oh, shoot. A wedding ring. But I'm not ready to do it. And I'll get some divorce papers if I want to be divorced. Which may or may not happen. I'm gonna get a staff of life, just in case. A toy train. What's that mean? Don't know. Child's doll. Don't need all that stuff. But for moi! Oh, guys, I forgot! I should probably show you my new house. So, hey! How are you doing today? I'm doing well, thank you. So, this is my house. The shader is kind of messed up. So, I need to brighten it up a bit. I'm gonna do something to brighten it up. What will this do? That will basically do nothing. I really don't want any torches. Well, I'm just gonna. What about lamp? God! There are lamps. And lanterns that light up the place well. So, if I just place this, couple on the ceiling. And then start as planned. Start in an hour. Okay. So that's the lightning. The light in. This house is dismal. I need a better house. And actually, as much as I love shaders right now, I'm gonna have to turn it off. Sorry guys, I'll be right back. So guys, it took me a while. I took the shaders off, but I finally moved in and packed my stuff. Now, I have all my stuff. I am gonna put some coal in this, but only about, let's say, 2 steps. But it's only going to be 16 each and each. Oh, one last thing. A crafting table. So so guys, I'm actually in a neighborhood where there are some actual cute boys. I do have a villager editor, and I do need to do something. I need him to be a priest. So if I ever need a priest, is there even a priest? I know there is. Come on. No! You gotta be kidding. High factor. Whatever. So there are some interesting people here. I really did wish there were more interesting. Like, she's a stupid shepherd. She's a farmer. He's a fisherman. I need, like, a guard. But not a woman, though. Like, this lovely man. Or sir. I want you to have a new outfit. Oh, come on! Why does every guard have to be a lady? Well, if I do Villager Editor, I can change it to real. I don't like guards. You got a wonderful name here. Huh? And I'm gonna be a fisherman. You're gonna be a weaponsmith. Your hands are pretty. We have to be pretty. I like a butter. Beaker, no. Wizards, no. Guard, no. Archer, no. Miner? Yeah, sure. Archer, no. Mage? I don't know what this is. think I found my love. I think I like that one better though, so I'm gonna have him. Where's Mason? Where's my boy? He's passive. He's nice. Interact with him. Just chat. An apple a day keeps the zombies away. So, this is very, I'll just. No. This is house. We're gonna keep him in the house. Okay, guys, I'm gonna catch him. So, guys, wow. This part will be continued. So, like, right after, I'll just say ding, and then the next video will come up. But I just wanted to say thank y'all for watching, and I'll see y'all later. Bye!